Good morning, 47. Your targets are Jack Rowe, aka Jakob Rowe, the charismatic celebrity chef specializing in new Nordic cuisine, and his partner in crime, Robert Burke, a well-established embalmer. The unlikely duo have been secretly working together in a diabolical scheme that could only come from a gothic novel. They have set up a rather bizarre business where, let's just say, nothing is off the menu. However, our client, a celebrity who wants to remain anonymous, has somehow come across the shocking truth of Mr. Rowe's secret ingredient and managed to connect the two together. Embarrassed and disgusted, they have not been able to go to the authorities, as this would most likely lead to further scandal. So, they have turned to us. It's time to put an end to this ghoulish madness. Good luck, 47. Good afternoon, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Your targets are currently separated, each taking care of their task at hand. Mr. Rowe is currently serving tasters to Gregory Carlyle, trying to entice him to become a VIP customer of his twist on Nordic cuisine, whilst Mr. Burke is putting the final touches on the late Zachary Carlyle, salvaging any potential waste that Mr. Rowe might deem appropriate for human consumption. Be careful, 47. These men are truly diabolical.
On top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one.
Poor thing.
I'll deal with this. You just hang back.
Thank you. Thank you.
That is Jack Rowe, aka Jakob Rowe, celebrity chef who has cashed in on the Nordic cuisine bandwagon and has succeeded. His recipes might be bold, but he is a charlatan, if there ever was one. Target down. It's not over yet, 47. One more to go. That is Robert Burke, an embalmer for the mourners who can afford him. His actions to please Mr. Rowe's fiendish appetite make him an equally diabolical confederate. Don't be fooled by his appearance.
I need to find some cigarettes now. I need to find some cigarettes now.
Damn! For now. We'll hop that jack to him again. He's such a prick. Thank you.
Oh, no. Just a regular key.
I can't help you.
Can you just help me look? It must have fallen out of my pocket when I was helping with the wine.
Well, I'm sure it'll turn up.
It's just...
Target's eliminated. Find an exit. Your money is being transferred now.
Can you tell me anything about who we're looking for?
I don't know. I didn't see him.